Zou Kai took gold for China on floor. Never had a gold medal on this piece of apparatus. But he's got some impressive stuff, is this little chap.
Yeah, you're right, he is a little chap. He's tiny, but when he's swinging, he looks long and elegant. Great technique. 1.5 turns from the Stouder, the straddle swing backwards. Full turn. Markelov through well. Straddle upstart. Now then, he's got some more big work. He'll have to put it in if he's going to live in this company. Lovely technique. Full twist in the Jaeger. Beautifully done from inverted grasp. He is not holding back. Lovely discipline there. The endo techniques. There we are with a conventional Jaeger. He's had three good releases. Big wind-up. If he sticks it, oh, just a pace, but that's a cracking effort from him.
Well, when he took gold on floor, he didn't have the hardest routine. He said he went quietly through, and that was the key. And I'll tell you what, the tactics seem to have worked again.
Look at that, heels down. Nice and straight, legs together, beautifully done.
I tell you what, there was a few moments in there where he could have lost it.
Oh, yeah.
But he really kept it going.
And he was a little bit there, a little bit pike coming out, but that's okay. He made the dismount, took a couple of paces. That was a big routine, Matt. Big.
2KI, 16.2 goes ahead of Ambushin. He's happy. 7-2 difficulty.